It's me and my radio. It's me and my radio. It's me and my radio. Yeah.
Woo! That's right, y'all. It's me and my radio. What's going on, Gospel Kids? Oh, come on, y'all. It's me and my radio. Don't you dare touch that dial. Keep that smile. You have just tuned in to WTQT 106.1 on the FM dial. It's in the house doing a shout out for It's Me and My Radio. Now, Gospel Kids, little one, you know what day we're celebrating today? Well, actually, this weekend, right? It is Resurrection Day. That's right. We're celebrating that Jesus got up from the grave. Hallelujah. So we all can be saved. Come on, somebody. The Bible says in St. John 3:16, praise God, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth in him, that they would not perish, but have everlasting life. He also said, praise God, greater love has no man than this, that a man that will lay down his life for a friend. And how many know that Jesus laid down his life for us, and he considered us as a friend? Well, here is a friend of ours, praise God, West Angeles Church of God in Christ, Trinity Choir, singing their lead song, y'all. It's me and my radio. Y'all, if you worship and praise him, you have nothing to fear. And that is why God have blessed It's Me and My Radio to be right here. Listen, Gospel Kids, this is what's getting ready to go down in the playground. God's got a plan. Hallelujah. And he wants us to understand, praise God, that we need to share the gospel truth. And the gospel truth is that he came down from heaven, hallelujah, to die for our sins, to rise on the third day that we might be born again. How many know that? Yes, it is true. And I'm talking to all of you that are out there. Praise God. The Bible told us, praise God, in St. John. He said in St. John 7, I think it's chapter 14. He said, let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it was not so, I would have told you. But I go to prepare a place for you. Now, if I go to prepare a place for you, I shall return again and receive you unto me, that where I am, ye may be also. Now we have Sister Renita Johnson, praise God. She's getting ready to narrate the resurrection story. This is the evidence that Jesus got up on the third day. And I'll be right back. It's me and my radio.
Resurrection, victory and celebration. Taken from Matthew 28, verses 1 to 10. Early on Sunday morning, as the new day was dawning, Mary Magdalene and the other Mary went out to visit the tomb. Suddenly there was a great earthquake, for an angel of the Lord came down from heaven, rolled aside the stone and sat on it. His face shone like lightning, and his clothing was as white as snow. The guards shook with fear when they saw him, and they fell into a dead faint. Then the angel spoke to the women. "Don't be afraid," he said. "I know you are looking for Jesus who was crucified. He isn't here. He has risen from the dead, just as he said would happen. Come, see where his body was lying. And now go quickly and tell his disciples that he has risen from the dead and he is going ahead of you to Galilee. You will see him there. Remember what I have told you." The women ran quickly from the tomb. They were very frightened, but also filled with great joy. And they rushed to give the disciples the angel's message. And as they went, Jesus met them and greeted them. And they ran to him, grasped his feet, and worshipped him. Then Jesus said to them, "Don't be afraid. Go tell my brothers to leave for Galilee, and they will see me there. He is not here. He is risen."
That's right, y'all. You have just tuned in to WTQT 106.1 on the FM dial. And I was doing a shout out for It's Me and My Radio. That's right, y'all. He got up with all power in his hand. Hallelujah. Death, where is your sting? Grave, where is your victory? He got up with all power in his hand. Praise God. We thank God for the one and only, praise God, Mr. Brother Evangelist Pastor Edwin Hawkins. Praise God. And that mass choir, wasn't they singing, y'all? Come on, somebody. Little ones, we are celebrating, praise God, that the Lord got up on the third day. Hallelujah, that we all might be saved. Glory be to God. I don't know about you, but I got a testimony. Oh, come on, somebody. They overcame the devil by the word of their testimony and the blood of the Lamb. And I'm here to tell you, praise God, hallelujah, I once was blind, but now I see. I thank God for the victory. Glory be to God. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Don't get me started, praise God. There's a song, praise God, it just reminds me that it's a good celebration song, praise God. And it says, thank God, hallelujah, that I'm free. Oh, I'm free at last, y'all. I don't know what you're talking about, but I gotta testify, praise God. Here is my hit song, praise God, called Free at Last. Thank God Almighty, I'm free at last. I'm honoring my Savior for Resurrection Day, y'all.
For the Bible says that whom God sets free is free indeed. And I'm here to tell you, ain't no more chains. No more chains are gonna hold me, because I'm free. Thank God. Hallelujah. I was thinking deep as in, But the Lord saved me, now I'm born again. Realize, realize, thank God Almighty I'm free at last. Thank God Almighty I'm free at last. Whom God sets free is free indeed, and there ain't no more chains holding me. Free at last, free at last, thank God Almighty I'm free at last. Thank God Almighty I'm free at last. I have a dream, oh it's more than just a dream, it's a vision that we need to make a conscious decision. Hallelujah, whom God sets free is free indeed, and there ain't no more chains holding you and me. 400 years of slavery and fear, God delivered us, and that's why we're here.
And we are
free at last.
Yes, we are
free at last.
Oh my God.
Thank God Almighty, we're free at last. Thank God Almighty, we're free at last. 2,000 years, God had a plan. That's why I'm saved and I can stand. Free at last. God Almighty, I'm free at last. Thank God Almighty, I'm free at last. Gotta shout, gotta dance. I gotta thank the Lord for a second chance. Free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, I'm free at last. Thank God Almighty, I'm free at last.
Come on, y'all.
I'm free.
That's what I'm talking about. Who God says free is free indeed. I'm free. Come on, open them lips.
Thank God Almighty, I'm free at last.
Free at last.
Thank God Almighty, I'm free at last.
Let's do it again.
I'm free.
I'm free.
Are you free?
Are you free?
I'm free.
Come on, tell your neighbor.
Are you free?
Come on, tell your friend.
I'm free.
Come on, y'all.
Are you free?
Let the Lord in.
Thank God Almighty, I'm free at last.
I'm free.
Thank God Almighty, I'm free at last. Dance,
hey,
shout, dance,
praise Him, y'all.
Shout,
hey,
dance, shout,
woo,
dance, shout.
Stretch out. Thank God Almighty, I'm free at last. You have just tuned in to WTQT 106.1 on the FM Dallas in the house. Doing a shout out for It's Me and My Radio. That's right, I'm Lamar Gospel Johnson, your gospel host. Here is Gospel and the Gospel Kids singing their celebrating song for Resurrection Day. Stand up and bless the Lord, y'all.
Stand up and bless the Lord. Stand up and bless the Lord. Stand up and bless the Lord. You know you need to bless the Lord. Come on, stand up and bless the Lord. You know you-
humble shall hear thereof and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. For I was glad when they said unto me, let us go in and bless the Lord.
Come on and clap your hands, go forth and dance. Come on and clap your hands, go forth and dance. Come on and clap your hands, go forth and dance. Come on and clap your hands, go forth and dance. Come on and open your mouth, go forth and shout. Come on and open your mouth.
It's me and my radio. It's me and my radio.
That's right, y'all. It's me and my radio. Now, you guys know that we are having some church up in here. Praise the name of the Lord. That was Gospel and the Gospel Kids singing their hit song, Praise God. Stand up and bless the Lord. And before that, Praise God, it was Thank God I'm Free at Last. Come on, somebody. How many know, Praise God, that God has brought it to pass that you are free at last? Come on, somebody. You know that rhyme. I'm right on time. Well, we're going to the next level, and ain't nobody mad but the devil. Praise God. Now, you know it would not be Resurrection Day without the kids doing their Resurrection Day speech. So we got some kids, praise God, that are doing their Resurrection Day speech, praise God. Got a little tight tongue right there. And I want to say a shout out, praise God. I want to say a shout out to the Franks family, praise God. I want to say a shout out to Lele Franks. I want to say a shout out to Margot Franks and Justin Franks and Jason Franks and Jeremiah Prophet, all them other Franks family, praise God. And I want to give a shout out to Leah. I want to give a shout out to Joshua. I want to give a shout out to Phoenix and Harlem. All of you gospel kids out there, I want to give a shout out to, praise God, on It's Me and My Radio to let you know, praise God, it's time for us to do the resurrection speeches. Come on, somebody. Let's give a little hand praise. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Thank you, Jesus. Here we go, kids. It's on you.
I believe that Jesus healed the sick and raised the dead. I believe that Jesus loved the world on the cross, the blood he shed. I believe that Jesus lived until 3 days and 3 nights. I believe he rose for me to give a prayer for the rest of my life. Amen.
Amen.
Through his wondrous birth, he rose from death. God's plan, I see, to bring new spiritual birth to me.
Right.
Beneath the snow with a warm touch of God, it is time to grow. Let all humanity move once again with love in our hearts and in joy. Amen.
Amen.
Watch me hold up. Watch me hold up. 2, because Jesus died for you. Watch me hold up. 3, because Jesus lives in me. Watch me hold up. 4, because I just should be more. Watch me hold up. 5, because Jesus is alive.
Amen.
Praise the Savior. He's the Lord of the valley. He's the bright morning star. He's the Alpha and Omega, our conqueror and our war. He's the everlasting Father. His name is called Wonderful Two. He's the Silver Coin Prince of Peace. Christ died and is the King.
God's sacrifice. Sound the trumpets, wave the palms, shout Hosanna loud. The celebration time is here, come join the joyous crowd. He'll soon arrive, the King of Kings, the crown of glory to wear, to die, to rise, to live again, and all our sins to bear. He's here, bow reverently, watch as he enters in. The time is here, the time to let God sacrifice again.
Amen. Come on, let's get a lot of hands, praise. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. That was really good, little ones. You did a great job doing your resurrection speech. Now I want to give you just a little critique, right? When you get ready to say your speeches, you're going to put that mic to your mouth. Little ones, tell your mama, tell your dad, or whoever's there, give me that mic so I can put it to my mouth. The second thing of it is you got to speak clearly, because if not, you speak in Japanese, Spanish, and African. Okay? And I'm going to have to get an interpreter. You're going to be speaking in tongues, y'all. Let's get a little hand praise. They did a good job. They did a good job. Now, you know what time it is, you guys? Oh, yes. It is that time. It's altar call time. A time where we have you in mind. A time in a space, praise God, that your children can be saved. That's right. I'm Lil Mike Gospel Johnson, your gospel host, praise God, filled with the Holy Ghost. And we desire, praise God, to lead your children to the Lord. Now, for those of you who got saved last week, you don't have to get saved again, praise God. But those of you that want to surrender your life, praise God, because you heard the gospel truth. That's right, about Jesus coming down from heaven, praise God, dying for our sin on the cross, praise God, and rose again on the third day. This is your time to get saved, praise God. Here is the altar call, and I will be right back. It's me and my radio, WTQT 106.1 on the FM dial is in the house, doing a shout out for It's Me and My Radio. Praise the Lord, everybody. It's time for altar call time, little ones. I want to sing this song to you. We're getting ready to lead you to the Lord. That's the reason why he got up on the third day. Jesus did it just for me. Jesus did it just for me. He died on the cross so my soul wouldn't be lost. And he did it just for me. Jesus did it just for me. Jesus did it just for me. He died on the cross so my soul wouldn't be lost. And he did it just for me. The Bible says in St. John 3:16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him, that they would not perish, but have everlasting life. Little ones, it's that time, praise God, where we have you at mind. Hallelujah, where you can surrender your life to Jesus Christ. Are you ready? Where there's two steps that we have to take you through. The first one will be that you need to repent of your sins so that you can be born again. Are you ready?
Yes.
Say with me.
Yes.
Repeat after me. Say this.
Okay.
Here we go, y'all. Jesus.
Jesus.
I repent of my sins.
I repent of my sins.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Please forgive me.
Please forgive me.
And please help me.
And please help me.
Not to do them.
Not to do them again. Good job, little ones.
Good job. Now,
Thank you. The second one
is you have to confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus Christ and believe in your heart that God raised his Son from the dead, and you shall be saved.
Amen.
Do you believe what God said? Okay.
Yes. This is
number two. Repeat after me. Jesus.
Jesus.
I confess with my mouth.
I confess with my mouth.
The Lord Jesus Christ.
The Lord Jesus Christ.
And I believe in my heart.
I believe in my heart.
That God raised Jesus.
From the dead. From the dead.
And Lord, you said.
Lord, if I said these words, I would be saved.
Jesus, I thank you for saving me.
Guess what, gospel kids?
We've got some more kids that are officially gospel kids now because
Jesus.
They have repented of their sins. They are born again. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Well, this is what it's all about, praise God, celebrating Resurrection Day, where we let go and let God have his way, that we are saved. And why are we saved? Because the Lord gave his life for us and became the perfect sacrifice. And so we just want to say, Lord, we thank you so much, and we honor you today, and we give you praise today. Glory be to God. And we will be right back. It's me and my radio. That's right, y'all. It's me and my radio. I'm Lamar Gospel Johnson, your gospel host. Listen, don't touch that dial. Keep that smile. You have just tuned in to WTQT 106.1 of the FM Dallas in the house. Praise God. We want you to know, little ones, praise God, as we celebrate, hallelujah, Resurrection Day, to get the message. We want you to get it in your mind. We want you to get it in your heart. We don't want it to depart from you, little ones. That's right. We want you to keep it, praise God. So did you get the message on this show, praise God? God to let you know that Jesus came down from heaven. His Father sent him down from heaven to die for our sins so that we would be born again. He died on Calvary's cross so our soul wouldn't be lost, that we would have an opportunity, praise God, to not only see him again, but to be in heaven, little ones. You want to go to heaven? Well, listen, if you want to go to heaven, that means you are persuaded and you are all in, praise God, to live saved for the Lord. You little saints, you little gospel peeps, you little God gospel sheeps. That's right. Here's Miranda Curtis, praise God, singing, "I'm all in," praise God. Come on, put your hands together, gospel kids. We are all in. We're on the Lord's side because he gave his life for us. Ha. Stretch out whatever it takes, praise God. I'm all in. Little ones, it's time for me to go, but I want you to know I always enjoy the show, praise God. You got to tune in next week. Hallelujah. Keep your seat, praise God. What, round 1105, 1135? We're in the house doing a shout out, praise God. Hallelujah. That Jesus got up, y'all.
Plan. Although
It's me and my radio. It's me and my radio. It's me and my radio.